Greetings, fellow content creators, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. This is D22 with you today. Now, let me tell you something about YouTube's new changes. They're good. Now, don't misunderstand me. We have wanted these changes for a long time. We wanted our numbers to be accurate. We wanted views to reflect our total true viewership. We've also wanted more engagement. We got that. We have that. I don't know why everybody's complaining about save YouTube. What a bunch of crap that is. YouTube does not need to be saved. We asked for these changes, and they're happening. My subscribers have dropped because of dead accounts, not active subscribers. I recently read on the creator's blog that they continue to drop inactive dead accounts, not active subscribers, because active subscribers can still get your feeds when they're still subscribed to you and that are active on YouTube. But when you're inactive, you're gone. You're dead. You're closed, and they take you out of your subscriber queue. So let's face it, YouTube does not need to be saved. YouTube is being reworked for the better. So please, don't give me that crap about save YouTube. It doesn't need saving. It never needed saving. It's one of the biggest sites in the world. It's changing for the better. Now, I'm not mad about this at all. Not anymore. I was going to make a video saying the opposite, but after reading the cold hard facts on the creator's blog, it makes sense that YouTube is doing this. Because it needs to be changed. It needs to be changed for all of the dead accounts and all of the inactive accounts that don't watch videos. And this follows suit for content creators alike. Engagement, not clicks. That's what they said on the blog. So please, save the drama for your mama and stop complaining about YouTube needing to be saved, because it doesn't.